this world that still cares. Run by those who strike the match. Live only to watch it burn. Turn our heads and look away. We're all to blame. We're all to blame.
Another sleepless night, introspecting and reeling, as if a fucking phantasm will appear from the ceiling. Give me words of wisdom, wouldn't that be appealing? But no, that's not the way it goes. In the end, you're on your own. So I've been interrogating the man in the mirror. Keep asking the same questions, but it never gets clearer. The truth is that the thought of being normal scares me half to death. I put my heart into the song until my last dying breath. And it's like the only way to gain fame is by having a gimmick. But I won't bullshit you people, because of this I'm guilty. But if I didn't, then you probably wouldn't even listen. Cause nobody wants to sit and hear 5 songs of preaching. This song will be the one that most of you skip, then jump back to the one before it with all the funny quips. But honestly, I don't give a shit, cause honesty has been my gift. So get ready, I'ma keep it 100, spit the realest shit.
All lives matter versus black lives matter. You missed the fucking point and you got it ass backwards.
Cause in the end, we're all comprised of the same matter. But to some of you, these concepts are elusive as dog matter. Of course all lives matter, we've been fighting since the dawn of man. But power always gets shifted into the wrong hands. History repeats itself and it never changes from priest to king. And some of you still live in the dark ages. Tribalized nation, preaching love and showing hatred. Whether it's color of your skin or the god that you're playing. Never grasp a book's true statements, cause all the greatest minds of this world are fought for the same thing. Jesus devoted to Muhammad and Martin King, all sacrificing their lives in hopes to achieve the same thing. We're taught to love and treat each other as our own kin. You're the most devout, the first to point out all your sins. And that's the problem, most of you want power, so you just twist the words in order to advocate your own plan. So you can push an agenda of fucking propaganda. That's why right wingers are the first to point the fucking finger. Sacrificing millions while they're clinging on to billions. Every war we've ever fought and it's only added to the cash pot. Then they condemn us for having abortions and smoking pot.
What a fucking crock!
Or could it be? More things that are illegal and more people in prison to help the profit margins of our nation's prison system. That's why I'm up all night, just lost in contemplation about the course of this nation and the man I wanna be. And life is just an intricate mesh of perception. The temple of Delphi said to know thyself. It's time to put away the ego and learn to introspect. But I guess maybe Socrates said it the best, that the only thing we know for certain is that we know nothing at all.
To blame for this mess. Turn our heads and look away.
And I've known who I was since the age of 16. Spent every day after school singing and screaming, clutching my fist on my mother that I never stopped dreaming. That's why it's important to live your life to the fullest. To waste time living in someone else's illusion.
We're all to blame.
And the media just serves as a distraction to keep you blind from what really matters. Kensan out.